Hey, I'm Jared Martin with World Purple, and this is Unscripted. Today we're with Muhibet Badamosi, who we lovingly refer to around here as Dr. G. So Dr. G, tell us a little bit about your background.
Hi, Jared. Well, my name is Muhibet Badamosi, and I'm analytical chemistry by background. I did a BSc in analytical chemistry. I have a master's in industrial data modeling and a PhD in lubrication chemistry. Prior to joining Royal Purple, I worked in the UK for a major oil company. And most of my work was in development, process development. And I joined Royal Purple in 2009 as a formulator, and I've had the privilege of developing several Royal Purple products.
So we spent a good portion of the past year reformulating HPS.
Yes.
HPS is kind of falls in between our API spec oil line and our full-blown racing line, nicely over there in the middle. So
yes.
It's high zinc phosphorus, high anti-wear. It's got the center leg technology in it. So, but we did a reformulation. What can you tell us about that reformulation? Why did we do it, and kind of what did we do to it?
Alrighty. So yes, we did do a reformulation to HPS, because when you think about the modern engine technology today, there's been a lot of change in the hardware. The drivers have really been fuel efficiency, fuel economy, without compromising durability. HPS consider all of those drivers, and what we've been able to deliver in HPS is a product that would give you better fuel efficiency, good pumpability, durability, protection of the surfaces, and in particular, protection against turbocharged diesel engines, which is one of the challenges the industry faces today in LSPI. So HPS has been specifically designed just for those protections.
Yeah, great. So as engines evolve, we need to stay on our toes, evolving our lubricants to meet those new demands. So
Absolutely.
You've got smaller engines, you've got higher operating temperatures due to turbocharging, maybe supercharging, higher compression ratios. So the demands are greater than ever on a fully formulated engine oil, correct?
Absolutely,
so,
yes.
Absolutely. So
our HPS is what you can consider as a beyond performance. So you have the specifications, and HPS is going above the specifications.
Yeah.
Delivering the better performance for your engine.
Yeah, so oil specs, as you know, manufacturer specs, that's kind of our baseline, that's
yes.
our API oil. And then but you've got this whole area above that where you can formulate. You know, there's better technology out there than what API or, you know, with their chemical restrictions, ILSAC or whomever allow for. And that's kind of where HPS lives,
Absolutely.
That above the bar type performance rating.
Yes, going beyond the performance.
Perfect. So appreciate it. So for more information on Royal Purple and the HPS line, log on to royalpurple.com.